I will never be able to thank Loyola, the lacrosse people, athletics, and the community for allowing this race in memory of our daughter. And it really helps to ease the pain and the hurt. You never forget.
Seems like a record crowd. Beautiful weather, couldn't be any better, and we are just in awe over the support again and that Loyola community gives us, and everyone here, we just love them all.
She just made you feel more confident about yourself, not only as a player, but really as a person. And I think that was the most important thing. You know, she taught me it's, you know, once you leave your, you know, cleats on the field, it's all about who you're going to be, you know, after you leave Loyola.
I was looking around and I was thinking, geez, how would Diane feel about seeing so many people who have come out to support her? And she said, Dad, Mom, don't let anyone forget about us, about her. And I looked around and I says, she's not forgotten. I said, Diane, you are just not forgotten. Everybody remembers you.